When the cells are viewed with a microscope and green light is observed, that means the GFP reporter gene was expressed. So basically, when this question asks us which cells were the ones in which green light was never observed, it's asking us which are the cells in which the GFP reporter gene was never expressed. And we can see from experiment 1, whose data is in figure 2, and experiment 2, whose data is in figure 3, that A and C cell types never expressed the GFP reporter gene. So the answer is C, cell types A and C only.